enjoy the third grade presentation of The Games of Life.
Thank you. Awkward. They better not even think about it. answering four simple questions. Well, are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Is there a ball?
No, I'm sorry.
First question, what is pollination?
Is it when two football players bump into each other?
No, I'm sorry. Do you like Wi-Fi?
Yeah, sure. What about one of those iPhone things?
Let's go to the geek board. Pollination starts with a seed. And then it grows into a plant. Then meet the pollinators. And capture the pollen from one plant to another.
I get it. Pollination is when a bee transfers pollen to one plant to another.
What are goods and services?
Is it when someone scores a touchdown?
Sorry, that's incorrect.
Would you like a lifeline?
Yeah, sure. What about one of those business cards? What are goods and services? Let's go to the geek board. A good is something that you can touch. This horse is at an auction. When the farmer buys the horse is a good. When the farmer rides on the horse is a good, but the horse is also doing the service. When the farrier comes to put shoes on the horse, the shoes are good, but the farrier is doing the service. You get it?
Thank you.
to create the seasons. Does it have something to do with football, and if football's in the fall?
That's incorrect.
Would you like a lifeline?
Yeah, how about one of the nerds from the astronomy club?
Feeling down, Bubba?
Yeah.
We'll help you out.
Whenever life gets you down, Mrs. Brown, and things seem hard or tough, and people are stupid, obnoxious, or daft, and you feel that you ain't quite enough, just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving. Evolving at 900 miles an hour. It's orbiting at 90 miles a second, so it's reckoned a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun that you and me and all the stars that you can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour of the galaxy we call the Milky Way.
The seasons are created by the Earth's rotation. And it's tilted. When it's tilted towards the sun, it is summer. When it's tilted away from the sun, it is winter.
I get it now. When the Earth is tilted towards the sun, it's summer. When it's tilted away from the sun, it's winter.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
out is the eye. And everyone knows that that's the most natural of monkey. Natural and natural.
That's right. And the grand prize is... Drum roll. Everlasting friendship. Everlasting friendship.
Would you stand up to love all you do? Let me only listen to you.
Don't you have a big game to get ready for?
Well, we're all in this game of life together, and it takes all kinds of people.
that it takes all kinds of people. Let's hear it from these clubs. Bye.